Look at this right here, Pete. Look at that. If that don't convince you right there, nothing will.
That's, you know, when there's a festival going on and he's got that camera. And
it looks like the Forrester sisters are sitting right here, but of course it's 1963. Holy mackerel.
Silver moon in that southwest horizon, laying shadows down in the valley below. In a cabin out on a mountain, how the two would marry, the love would grow, and their families all would gather. Yeah, they came to celebrate the young and the old. Flowers, and they gave them grandpa the greatest of all. And he sat in his chair looking over his three generations of family he saw. Then that band played on through the evening, and the bride and the groom had a dance of their own. Yeah, while Grandpa sat there smiling, so proud of how his family had grown, it was his last dance of a life he'd known. His last page of a book he wrote, his last words were, "I love you so." It was his last dance. Just in time to go. And he let his spirit soar. It was his last dance for life he'd known. His last page of a book he wrote. His last words were, "I love you so." It was his last just in time to go. Well, it was his last days of a life he knows. Last page of a book he wrote, his last words were, I love you.